It is a go for today's NFL playoff game in Buffalo. The league postponed it one day because of a blizzard. This morning, the team tweeted out this photo of the stadium asking for folks to help shovel it out.